know. My brother's here tonight. He's a Golden State fan. He specifically asked me. He said, "Tyler, please don't tell me the score. I'm DVRing it. So if anybody sees him, could you please tell him Cleveland's up by 8 at halftime?" Yo, Shaq, turn this haze off, man. I can't see anybody, man. Putting haze on stage, man. Let's go Cavs, am I right? Yes? No, I'm kidding. Guys, I want you to know that what you saw here tonight involves a lot of people. There's a lot of cool guys on our crew we've known for a very long time, including Shaq back there on the lights and the haze, and he's making it work. So everybody give it up for our crew for putting on this show for you. Yeah, can we get a spot on Shaq, please? Put that spot right on him. There's Shaq right there. You only messed up 9 times tonight, buddy. Good job. Hey, one more time. Would you please give it up for my very best friend, Josh Dunn, the drums over here, y'all. I want you to know this. I mean it when I say there's nowhere else I'd rather be than right here playing music with you guys in this room right here in Cleveland. So thank you so much for coming to the show. And we're all hard boys, so would you have us back sometime, please? Yeah. At night, where I am, silent in the trees. Why won't you speak? Where I happen to be, silent in the trees, standing guard with me. I want you.
Trouble Pilots, and Sawyer. We'll see you next time. Peace.